Chronic illness is chronic because the person hasn't yet stumbled upon the right answer to correct that. So let's say you've got a screw that needs to be tightened, and the people that you're seeing only have a wrench. You're gonna have a chronically loose screw because they don't have a screwdriver. They only have a wrench. The problem is when people then believe that the person with the wrench is the only game in town. That isn't true. It took me 35 years to even look at alternative medicine. And that's when I found my screwdrivers, okay? So I was sick for 35 years. I could have believed that the people I was seeing was the only game in town. Had I done that, I would have kept doing the same things that were not working, and I would have remained ill. When I started looking at people with other tools, I found other tools that actually worked, and today I'm not ill anymore.
I couldn't do anything. I mean, I couldn't even lift the hairdryer to blow my hair dry. I could barely get dressed in the morning. I'm better now than I was when I was 30.
I had multiplex protozoa. I had a lot of really funky stuff, but I was on antibiotics, antifungal, antiparasitic type medicine, anywhere from 6 to 7 different types every day for like 2.5 years. And I got to a point where I said, I can't do it anymore. And right around, I think it was in September 14 is when I found ACP. So I'm healthy. Physically, I'm healthy. I haven't even been to a regular doctor in 7 years.
I couldn't move for days afterwards. In other words, if I did some gardening and pulled weeds or whatever, my arms, my hands would lock up for 4 or 5 days afterwards. And then it would be slowly after that, it would end up being like 2 weeks where I couldn't do anything. Now, it's totally different. For the first time this winter in 9 years, I shoveled my driveway and I could actually move the next day.